find my core. All that I need is the light to find my way. Time I listen, time I restart. Time to live in every present. Time to love, time to switch up. Time to chase every second. A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce your new manager. Thank you.
Is loco. If you're living on a minimal,
it's okay.
Free your mind like an animal,
it's okay.
And come on, boca, hide your jeep, I know,
it's okay.
Send jeep a pressure, no, 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 no,
it's okay.
Look at you, ya mashida zangu kama kangaroo. Na walisema ati chips ni waru. Barabari baba babing badabu. Eh, eh. Na look at you, ya mashida zangu kama kangaroo.
Not today, I don't want this pressure no more. I don't want this pressure no more. Not today, not today, not today, not today. Missy Taki pressure no more. Missy Taki pressure no more.
I go to sleep and I'm still not fine. Can't afford all the things I have. All the things I got too much by. I love my family and friends I love. They'll be with me till the very end. Tighten up the rules, they don't let us win.
They don't let us win.
They're running the world with evil and sin. Don't let them win.
Don't let
we don't
them
need
win.
Material things. We just need to win.
Thank you. most. Near you, I feel like I'm balanced. Dressed up, high hopes. All that we need is the night to start again. Time out of sin, time out of start. Time to live in every present. Time to love, time out for sure. Time to chase every second.
Neighbor. The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look ahead to the new season. But who will come out on top today? Stay with us, we'll have all the action. And it really is a city that loves its football. I'm talking, of course, about Manchester. And it's a real pleasure to be here tonight at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it is a day of renewal, the first game of the Premier League season. Always something to look forward to. It is Manchester United versus Wolverhampton Wanderers.
Well, I have to say, the opening game is always exciting, but United have to get off to a good start here. A win here just gives everybody that bit of confidence, particularly when you're expected to be in a Champions League position.
Here's Luke Shaw. United could get in behind the defence. And he clears it out of harm's way. The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
Is it going to be? Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Well, it is without question a very special day. This his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, they were looking a bit thin in the middle of the park. They had to reinforce, and it's a good bit of business in that sense.
And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box. Just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But just look at the space he has. He doesn't even have to jump. Of course it's a good finish, but the marking is woeful.
So the action continues and work to do for Wolves. Let's see if that goal has shaken them up. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Encouraging from the Wolves' point of view. Oh, that's a really good run. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes has it. Back to Fernandes. Can they cover up? And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper. He makes a good save to start with, but where are his defenders following in? Instead, it's the attacker who's alert. He gets to the ball first, and it's a good finish.
So 2-0 now. Bellegarde. And he's through here. And really going for power, but the opportunity's been squandered.
But I'm not sure going for power was the right option. I think that should have been placed into the corner.
Jean Rigner Bellegarde. And very deftly cut out. That's a good looking ball. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Takes aim. Brilliantly blocked. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. Who can he pick out? He cuts it back. And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved because that was a good chance. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Jean-Victor Bellegarde. Well, sloppy in possession from Wolves. Could cross it in here. Can he convert? And keeping it out. Over it comes. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Well, behind for another corner. Now counter-attacking possibilities. Superb block. A very effective challenge put in. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Pablo Sarabia. And so the first half story has been written. Half time here at Old Trafford. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating it. So underway again here, the pendulum having already swung United's way. So let's see how the second 45 plays out. Can he play it in? And cutting inside. And that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. Who can they pick out? And couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well, he's attacked it well, made decent contact, but he couldn't keep it down enough, could he? Yep.
Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been quite a lot of speculation on this front, but the deal has now been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him.
Well, it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
And that is a free kick artist at work. What a goal it was.
Well, I certainly won't get tired of watching this because this is a brilliant piece of skill. He imparts so much spin on the ball as well as getting it up and over the wall. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester United facing Tottenham Hotspur.
I'm really looking forward to that. Two entertaining teams in what should be a really feisty affair.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Oh, that's a fine save. Playing it in. Read it well, cleared it well. Possession lost by Wolves. And a throw coming up after that authoritative challenge. Frimpong. Marcus Rashford in position. Not really the ideal clearance. And hit with ferocity! Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Sarabia. It's looking promising. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Brighton.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams.
And that's great work to keep it in play. Mateus Cunha. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Jeremy Frimpong. And he's won the ball. And he keeps going. But timely defending when it mattered. 10 minutes left for play. And players waiting in the centre. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Isak. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And he has options available. The electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. But quick thinking defensively. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Yeah, it was a good result. They played well and they're now up and running. That's just what they wanted.
From the corners of the world, I feel the sound. Take me to your speaker. Gotta work to find the frequency.